And he's been impressive here.
Having a fifth guy out there that can space the floor around their core four guys.
George Sedano has more. George?
And maybe George Niang could have the best nickname in the NBA with the minivan.
What kind of incremental leap or improvement do you expect to see from those two when they play together this year?